Oh my god, Bree, we're about to walk.
Oh my god, I'm shivering hands.
Hey, Tony's fans.
Y'all ready to take it back?
Tell me how you feel, 'cause you say you're... Today, it is June 30th on a Thursday, and something's happening tonight.
It looks like a flying mantis.
Who are we seeing tonight, Bree?
Tomorrow's my birthday.
That doesn't answer my question.
We're seeing Justin Bieber today.
Yeah, we are going to Justin Bieber concert tonight in Orlando at the Amway.
So lit. I put my shoes in my bag, so I'm going barefoot. Why is there an umbrella in here?
An umbrella? That's my studio light. Why is there an umbrella in here?
I'm such a piece of shit. Can we leave?
Yeah. Well, we're getting ready to go.
Let me see that.
Thing. And this is the start of a very exciting night.
I look like a crackhead. I'm not even wearing shoes. I'm wearing my new outfit of the day. Okay, ready? Jacket. Hollister. Brad's jacket. Nike purse. No shoes. Purse. Wallet. Ugly.
3 hours later.
And the transformation has happened! We just got done getting ready. And now we're about to head out. We're picking up Dana. And I feel a very exposed outfit of the night for Justin Bieber edition.
Oh, we didn't do a get ready with me.
My camera wouldn't have survived that in for tonight. It took us, we started getting ready at like what, 12?
Yeah.
And it's now 3:30 and we just got done. Anyway, so hair, I strained 2 hours worth of my time.
Literally 2 hours.
Literally, we got it 2 hours. But it's okay, it's worth it. And then my shirt is like this. This is from Ross. It was like $5. And it's really cute. It's like that. It's like that. And then my shorts are also from Ross for $10. I wore these Saturday. And then my shoes are just black Converse. My outfit is literally $15. Okay, my shoes were like $40, but we're not.
These are like $50.
$50.
This one's $15. These shoes are like
shiny. I'm getting those shoes. I want them. They're cute. I would have worn them, but I forgot to get them. All right. Anyways, hair. We are matching with our hair. Aww. She's brushing her teeth, and then now we're gonna go get food because we're hungry. We haven't eaten a thing today.
Mm-mm.
All right. We're going to Moe's.
Mm-hmm.
And then I need to get my charger. And then we're gonna head out. It's at the Amway in Orlando, so it's probably like an hour drive. Not even. It shouldn't even be an hour. It's probably gonna be like 30 minutes, right? Because when we went to Jack and Jack, that was like an hour drive, and that's all the way in downtown Disney. Look, we can. This room has good lighting.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. All right. We're gonna take. We need to take selfies.
Yeah, I know.
All right, we're gonna take selfies and then we're gonna leave. See you on the flip side.
I love you.
Oh, this.
I'm like smiling with you.
Yeah, I did. Hey, Tati's fans. I have fans too. And Bree's fans. No, I don't really. I was just kidding. This is our other friend.
Really?
Her name is Anna.
I look good on that camera.
Not yet. We are outside. Waiting to go in. And it's like what?
6:11.
And it starts at 7:30. And it's hot, but I look like a boy. It's pouring outside now. I am lit AF.
Oh my god, I said that really loud.
Me too.
Look at this.
What's your name?
Val.
I think it's Valic. I was like, Valic? Oh, I heard some Conjuring ones. Update we are in the bathroom. Bria's on the toilet, so I can't show her.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Show me. Put a black box.
We're inside the bathroom. We're going to the bathroom, then we're going to go get our seats. So.
Oh.
It's happening. Oh my god, Bria. We're about to walk.
Oh my god, I'm really shivering. Yes.
It's getting cold.
Me too.
We're about to walk.
You're gonna be on the right side, row 20. Have a good time.
Thank you.
On the right side.
We're 9 and 10
right here.
What one?
9 and 10.
That's all the way down there.
Thank you. not good enough, or Justin, you're not strong enough. Want to know what I told him? I said, I'll show you. Take you home to mine. I like to be my friend. She don't know my drive. So much to the lies. You're way more than worth it.
Where's Cody Simpson?
And I don't feel like I deserve it. You got the pieces, yeah. You're my kind of perfect. This is my next season. And I'm not just sprung. I'm not afraid to. You're the one. I'm one you wake up thinking about. One I can run to when I'm feeling down. Life is all good when you're around. Girl, I'm running from the past is beating you right now. Cause I'll take you home to mama. There's company, oh company. So there's only nights, pizza's every day. See the picture from my thread. So run to the show, I'll run. Tell me what you want to trade. I'll tell you what I got in my head. Oh, I don't know how you're doing it. But I feel like that's gonna change.
in the same place. They got your hazard lights on now, hoping that somebody would slow down. Pray for my God, who show your grace. Had a couple dollars in a quarter to the gas, but it won't turn me in. Seen a trip pull over. That's an angel on the homicide, yeah. He gave us direction, showed us how to read a map. But that long
journey ahead,
said it ain't never over. Oh, even in the midst of doubt, look at all the promises. Is my soul to keep all that you win with all that I can? You're not hard to beat, and you bless me with the best gift that I've ever known. You give me purpose. Yeah, you've given me purpose.
Children, I got a question. You guys ever feel like sleeping all day?
Yes.
I think I feel like sleeping most of the time, most of the day. I'm a sleeper. I like to hit my snooze button like 4 or 5 times. Sometimes by the 4th or 5th snooze button, it's like 5 o'clock, and I'm like, what am I doing with my life?
In the morning?
I feel like, I feel like sleeping is important, but I also feel like life is worth living. Y'all ready to take it back?
If it was your point, but I never let you go. Let's try that one more time. When I say Justin, you say Bieber. Justin.
Bieber.
Justin.
Bieber.
Orlando. Justin.
Concert, everyone.
Don't talk about it. I'm dead. I'm going tomorrow. My dad's not stopping me.
Can't be stopped. Won't be stopped.
I'll steal the car.
Can't stop. Won't stop.
Yeah.
Wait, where's your
Bree is a panda right now. An actual panda. Her shirt though, it's so cute. All right, we lost the car and then we found it, and I look really greasy. I know. It's like an inch.
How close she is.
It's that's good. That's pretty good.
No, that's not. If you were like 2 seconds closer, you would have hit it.
Guys. That's pretty good.
Can
that's
I pee right
now? Okay, I need my keys. Free. No. We're going. And we're leaving. It is the next day. And it is also July 1st. I wonder what day that could be.
I would think so. I don't know.
It's the birthday girl. Oh. That is so wrong. I feel so violated.
It's Bree's birthday, everyone.
I'm turning 8.
She's 18 today. She's legal.
Everyone say happy birthday in the comments.
Yeah, or else I'll fight all of you.
Okay, she actually won't. My camera died during the concert, like when there was 20 minutes left of it.
Thank you.
There was like 20 minutes left of it, and then
I used my phone for the rest of the time.
Bree was crying like 5 minutes into it.
It was awful.
It was so good. Yeah, Mal, we just miss him.
He is so nice.
She was crying.
So nice.
Because he was singing Purpose and he was laying down like he does. Listen to me, I sound like a man going through puberty. And he was laying down. And he put the names of all the people that died in the Orlando shooting on the thing. And he was singing to them and he almost started crying. And then I started sobbing because yeah. He's so nice.
Like, you could hear his voice.
He yeah, was, like, his voice was like cracking when he said, sending something to my friends. And he was like, friends. And I was like, ugh.
Yeah, now it's her birthday. She's going to Georgia.
So, I'm going to be alone.
And then she leaves for New York on Friday.
I'm so good.
And then I see Keenan and JC next Friday.
Oh, I'm so lit.
I'm so FaceTime you?
Yes, I am.
I'm not even kidding.
I'm gonna FaceTime Bree and
make them tell me happy birthday.
Yeah, I wanna be in their Snapchat stories so bad. Yeah, I need
you
to figure out.
Okay, can you guys say hi to my vlog?
I know, I want them to say hi to my vlog.
Do they will. Oh my god. Do it, please do it.
I want to.
I'm not kidding.
I'm going to. And I wanna be in their Snapchat story. And I'm gonna be like, hey, can I be in your Snapchat story? And then I'm gonna be in their Snapchat story. And then I'm gonna be like, Brie, go watch your Snapchat story.
Oh my god.
And then I think Dana bought her tickets. So she got general admission. So I'm gonna be there early for the meet and greet. And then I'm gonna pull her up. Yes, I'm so excited. But now we're at IHOP. And we're getting breakfast because it's our birthday. Your birthday. I said our birthday. It's our birthday.
It's our birthday.
Because we came here for my birthday. And then
and now it's my birthday.
Now we gotta come here for hers. So
this was like the last 2 second thing. I was like, I want breakfast, let's go.
Yeah, we planned that we were gonna go to breakfast, but then we didn't go to bed till like 4 a.m. So then we were like, it's not happening. It was a rough night. But we're okay. So yeah. Now we're gonna eat our pancakes when they get here. My